You ready? Let's go fight.
Southpaw fighter, which lands on the liver. It's a very vulnerable area and a huge advantage to fighting southpaw.
Brittany Palmer doing her thing as usual.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Second round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round.
Thank you.
to take the back. Full back hooks. Now he moves to his back. Very nice sweep. Lines up. And he lines up on top.
Under a minute to go in the round.
Switching stance. He moved his right foot forward back to southpaw. In full guard.
Tyler.
Adjust nicely, but in half guard now. Oh, he's mounted him.
20 seconds to go round two.
Let's take a look at it again here. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. And here's another shot to the head that really stuns. And you can see here from these clips, some serious damage was landed in that round.
Last round, guys, you ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
Here we go, 5 minutes.
Good defense there.
Oh, strong punch there by Belfort. We show you the total strikes. Again, he lands another takedown there, so really scoring points here. And the takedowns are starting to pile up, taking this fight exactly where he thought he could and exactly where he wants it to be.
Good posture.
Both fighters back to their feet now.
He got the full mount and landed some absolutely vicious ground and pound for the KO.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next, an offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
Look at this.
The decision is inside the octagon. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,